And we can walk right there, right around the corner. Very safe.
Washington says now they're trying to gather feedback from the community on what they want to see out of the store.
She wants you to get
it. There will be input sessions coming up this spring, but if you want to get involved even sooner, there's a community dinner tomorrow night at Dream Center for Arts Education. People from the north side can come and learn more about the current plan for that project.
It's been a long time coming in the north side of the city.
Chilly once again for that morning commute. The temperature should be a little bit warmer tomorrow.